As the clampdown on water thieves intensifies, National Water's WALOP unit continues to pounce on unsuspecting illegal water users in and around Kampala. The most common illegalities include meter bypasses, long screws, meter reversals, meter removals, and illegal reconnections, among others. The management of this Kalere market in Kampala was discovered to have connected water to the market lavatory illegally, as discovered by the WALOP team. On carrying out their investigations, the WALOP sniffer dogs found out that as they searched for the illicit connection, some unsuspecting characters were in the process of covering up the meter bypass. The suspects were taken into custody for compromising the crime scene, and effective disconnection was made. This property in Kabalagala, belonging to Michael Mokasayiga, was found with running water despite having no meter.
So when we remove, this is the water.
The WALOP team, as usual, scanned the property and discovered a meter bypass which was buried in the ground.
The main house, it has water all through. It has the inside bathroom, the taps where they are fetching water from, and the kitchen. And actually, we are certain they have used this water for over 6 years without a meter.
A water thief, in simple terms, is any person using water without being metered, as it should be. When one is found to be stealing water, National Water has the authority to disconnect one's water supply by removing and taking all pipes and water meters. Possible damage of pavements and premises in the process of investigation and extraction of illegal points is another result, and the culprit will be arrested and detained by police with possible court prosecution. One will also be exposed in all media forums like social media, print, and television.